puts on her makeup and gets ready to go out into a shining world of perfection, much too loud. Four ears and too bright for eyes. It makes her feel like an angel in disguise. And so she flows down the huge stream, not knowing when she'll hit the sea. She just wanted to be free, holding what she once believed. Though her eyes are filled with grief, you don't want to see her leave. But she tries to do the best she can.